While the federal moratorium on residential evictions has expired, there's still time in New York State. Not a lot. The deadline's August 31st, but tenants in the state have to submit a hardship declaration.
Rent relief is still available in Onondaga County. News Channel 9's Iris St. Moran introduces us to an advocate helping people with their applications.
On any given day, you'll find Christian Patterson working on his laptop at Victory Temple Fellowship Church in Syracuse. His job is to help people fill out their application for the Emergency Rental Assistance Program.
I helped at least, probably a little over 100 actually, a little over 100, because I've been doing this for about 3 months now.
The church is just one of 36 organizations across Onondaga County helping people with their applications. In May, the county began processing relief payments. Patterson says the process to fill out the application takes about 15 minutes. Two common questions he gets from applicants are,
am I going to get qualified, or like how long would it take?
He says it can take up to 40 days to be approved. You are eligible if you or an individual in your house has had a reduction in income or other financial hardship due to COVID-19, can demonstrate a risk of experiencing homelessness or housing instability, have an obligation to pay rental arrears and rent, or your household income is at or below 80% of the area's median income. Patterson encourages anyone who may be in need to reach out to see if they qualify.
Do it. The worst you can get told is no.
And he shares why it was important to him to be involved in the process.
I'm just here to help, and I'm glad to help.
And there's no better reason than that. In Syracuse, Iris St. Moran, News Channel 9.
If you're in need of assistance with the application, you can leave a message with the church office, 315-474-4213. Someone's going to call you back to set up an appointment. And there are also several other groups helping out. We can provide you a link with that kind of information from localsyr.com.